he can really pick you apart from that top of the key area.
Here's Bryant. Oh, touch and the foul!
That's what we were worried about at the top of the telecast. Between the legs, Kobe! Lamar on the reverse! How sweet that was! What a beautiful move!
Dribbled it off the Lakers' foot. Odom there ahead to Kobe. Pulls up straight away from 35. Knocks it down!
Missed them both. The Lakers get it back. Bryant! Kobe!
Kobe isolated right by Mo Peterson on the reverse. How about that scoop on the bank? Little spin.
Kobe Bryant! Wow! Right around the Great Wall.
Diaw on Bryant and Kobe inside around Thomas. Boy, the degree of difficulty on that shot is through the roof.
Gives right side Bryant, dribbles down the paint around Green. Reverse jam with his right hand. And the Laker fans rise to
Kobe. Hard to believe.
Are you kidding me?
Unreal!
Are you kidding me?
How strong was that?
Derrick came up with it. Darren Williams by Kobe Bryant at the rim.
Well, don't need to rush it. There's Kobe. He'll slam it. 86-84. Jack out of control. And Kobe will take it away. The three. Yes!
Yao Ming rejected underneath by Kobe.
Wow.
Too strong. And the loose ball.
Look who's got it. Double clutch reverse. 92-77. They're on their feet at Staples.
Wade trying to get it down low.
Here's Bryant flipping over the head. Walk behind the back. Odom stopped. What a play by the Lakers. Standing ovation here.
To Bynum.
Oh, pretty pass. Kobe Bryant with his fifth assist.
Mesmerizing.
Bryant to the basket. Inside! Oh, what a finish from Bryant. Kobe Bryant's passed out ball on the reverse. Do you believe this guy?
Whoa. I'll tell you, when he started out
in control of the series, Utah came back from down 0-2 last year to Houston in the first round. Bryant put it up on the glass for himself.
Yes, he did. That was sensational. He took the double team, split it, threw the ball off the backboard, and beat everyone to the rebound.
Leaving it off, Kobe on the reverse. Do you believe this guy? He never saw it. To the basket.
He knows where it
what
is.
What a play by Kobe.
Warriors cannot buy a triple. Kobe wheeling.
What a play to Turiaf. And the foul.
And a chance to tie.
What a delivery by Kobe Bryant.
And splits it. Behind the back. Pau Gasol. What a pass by Kobe.
That was a beauty.
They're already 11 points. Turns it over. Fisher ahead. It's Kobe.
Transition for the deuce.
And spread it out for Kobe up against Jared Jack once again. To the free throw line on the fall away for the lead. Yes! 3 seconds to play. Kobe Bryant sized it up. Did it again. So Hamilton sits down with his second foul. And Kobe Bryant from Gasol. They go right at Hamilton's replacement in Aaron Aflalo, and the Lakers take the lead.
See, that's heads-up basketball. That's a veteran team.
McGetty blocked by Kobe again.
Sometimes you can't even describe a play. There are no words, so I'm just going to shut my mouth and take a look at that. Outstanding play by Kobe Bryant.
Kobe Bryant. Fading move, driving, wraparound, good.
Kobe Bryant trying to go to work on Jamario Moon, and look at that move right there.
They had seven in the fourth quarter the other night and played through it.
Good point. Battier watching Kobe. Scooping, driving, and putting it in. How in the world did he do that?
He passed it himself off the backboard. That was a planned play, Kevin. I've seen him do that a lot.
Well, absolutely. There was a time where this guy would try to get 50 tonight, and his team would have a chance of winning. But they're at their best when he's making plays.
Wow! Speaking of making plays, Bryant banks it in, off balance, falling down, and it's backed up to 11.
Lakers with a final gasp. 35 seconds left. Kobe front court whirling, spinning in the lane. Hand it off to Gasol. He'll rise up and dunk it down. Power thrust on a spinning maneuver in the paint by Kobe Bryant.
He got there. Christie kept it alive. That for Luke Walton. Up ahead. What a grab of the wide receiver. Bryant on the reverse. Pearls are home.
That's it. My headset's off. I'm going home. He is unbelievable.
Fisher over midcourt. Left wing Artest.
Bryant. Oh, what a play from Bryant. Off balance with one hand. Gets it to go. Shot clock now to five. Bryant. Yes. What a shot. I mean, you can't defend that. Are you kidding me?
And that was a little tap to Alvin Gentry.
Bryant against Wade. Bryant inside, falling down, banks it in at the buzzer.
Got knocked to the ground, he wanted a call. He didn't get that, but he got the bucket.
Odom, Bryant, a three for the lead. It's in, but 4.3 remaining. And the Grizzlies call a full timeout.
It's one of those that he's done it so many times that you almost expected it.
We'll see what they do. Bobby Bryant is all trying to find Kobe. Kobe will get it for the win.
Got it! He is hard to believe.
No, he's not.
Amazing again at the buzzer.
Is there anybody more clutch than that man?
There's the move. Unbelievable. It's over.
That's why he's the best player in the game.
Over the glass, Kobe! Give me a break! Welcome to the circus!
And he only shot that ball because he said, I'm getting an and one. I know they're going to hear the whistle. The only whistles he heard were from the fans.
Get the ball and go. Wait, make sure you get the last shot.
Yes! 1.9 to play!
Well, that's what he does. That's why I said, make sure you get the last shot. Get it to number 24.
The Lakers survive.
Gobbles, Kobe spins right away from him. Behind his shoulder.
Throws it over his shoulder. No look. And gets it. Never saw the rim. Mamba.
As good as you'll ever see.
Artest looking. Gets it to Bryant. Bryant dribbling. Has to put it up with the buzzer. Banks it in. He banks in the three. And the Lakers win the game.
And that is just greatness personified.
Coverage against Bynum. Good pump fake to get him off his feet. Kobe came across to knock it away.
Bryant. You know, wait.
Kobe takes it away and sprints away from Dante Green. And right past to Hakeem Olajuwon. Number 8 now on the all-time scoring list.
And done it well in his first year in Boston.
Oh, Bryant puts it in after the contact. As Shaq picks up now his third
travel check. And Mr. Clutch, Jerry West, and Kobe over the shoulder.
How sweet was that dime?
Well, that might have been overpassing, though.
And Bryant ahead of the field. LeBron tries to chase down. Came up short.
What I like right here is the Black Mamba staring down his prey. All right, you want to come get this?
Jordan thing right here.
Got him on behind. Nice try.
Beautiful play by Steve Nash. Vince Carter's running the lanes hard.
He's on the fast break advantage. Great corkscrew shot by Kobe.
That's not fair. That's not fair.
Woo. That's great defense.
Now Kobe's got the mismatch. Goes right by Jordan. Hey. And on the reverse.
How sweet was that move? No look, high off the window. A little bit of everything again.
I was kind of wondering what he was going to do with that one. Kind of fooled me.
Bryant played by Rose, finding space on the baseline. What a move by Bryant. Somehow, he was able to find the opening.
On that elevation right.
Going to the timeout. Kobe putting on the brakes, right by Rush. And over the shoulder, a beauty!
And
no
one.
Look, heading to the line, looking for the...
They need Andrew Bynum. It's Kobe Bryant. Oh, what an unbelievable reverse layup by Kobe Bryant.